Yep.
Okay, great. My name is Rick Turner, and we're doing a customer service training here today. And customer service is probably the number one training that a business can do. And what's the reason for that? It's because we're in the people business. And the better we are with dealing with people, the better our business will be, especially in your business. Because as we develop our people skills, the customer service improves, and that helps the bottom line. I want you to remember back to a time. Think back into a time when you received, when you were in a store and you received really good customer service. Do you have a memory of that? Okay, do you? Now notice how you felt when you got that really good customer service. How did you feel?
Really good. I gave her a $1 tip.
You gave her $1 tip?
Yeah.
Okay, what about you? Good experience was. Was price.